This year it's all about the colour, so I'm here to show you how I live my life in colour.
I'm a 23-year-old Durbanite who studied in Cape Town and are currently based in Johannesburg. I graduated from the University of Cape Town last year with an honours in audiology. So now that the degree has been achieved, I've started focusing on pursuing a career in something I enjoy doing the most, and that's talking and, of course, entertaining you. For the past 4 years, UCT Radio has been my heart's home, but that's one place that really added colour to my life. Unfortunately, though, that journey had to come to an end, but no worries, it has been restarted and it's been kicked off right here in the streets of Johannesburg. I work as an audiologist in a hospital based here in Johannesburg, so that's what keeps me busy for most of my days. Simply put, an audiologist is like an optometrist, but for your ears. So I help those suffering with the hearing loss to hear better. It may not be a passion, but it's definitely one of the ways I live my life in colour. And that's by adding colour and sound to the lives of others. I'm confident, I'm sweet, and I invented smiling. What's there not to like here?